If you make God your top priority, if you make his word number one in your life, if you seek the kingdom of God and his righteousness, he says, listen, all the things you're trying to achieve will be added to you as you do the will. You don't have to go looking for it. You don't have to work for it or fight for it. It'll just, boom, show up because of your obedience to the word of God.